The movie is called The Wolverine, and is there pressure? I suppose there is pressure. I feel pressure on every movie, but the right kind of pressure. I suppose in a sports analogy, at the end of the game, do people want the ball to shoot the hoop? Yeah, they do. And so in that way, it's good, but it is always a team effort. And in this movie, there are so many other great characters and great actors, and Jim Mangold, who's a fantastic director, just made that pressure feel completely manageable. And the movie's called The Wolverine, and what I love about it, I think more than ever before, you get a definitive look at this character and what makes him who he is. And I've been playing him for 12 years now, so I was really looking forward to the Japanese saga.